She's only happy in the sun. Did you find what you were after? The pain and the laughter brought you to your knees. But if the...
God fucking damn it! I can't do this anymore! You told me you were done with that shit!
Was done. This is a recall. Look, I have no choice.
Yes, yes you do! You can stay here with me and don't have to go back!
Wish it were that simple.
Isn't it? Don't you love me?
You know I love you. You know I'd do anything for you. But I have to do this.
Car!
Miranda.
No! Just let me go! I can't do this again! I'm sorry!
What's up, John?
Hello, David.
So, I mean, have you received any of my phone calls or messages? I've been trying to reach you since you got back and nothing.
No. Been meaning to return your calls. I've been busy.
Really?
Really, really.
You wouldn't lie to tell you lied to me?
Well, for one,
we've been best friends for how long? And you've not returned any of my messages. And you are indeed alive. And second, I know we've been in the Marines and all, but it kind of smells like the word shower isn't in your vocabulary. You need to take care of that ASAP. Look, we're going out tonight, so be ready, alright? Alright?
I really do not feel like going out tonight.
It's gonna be good for you, John. Trust me.
What if she comes back?
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen.
Why do you say that?
Well, I figured you stalked her on Facebook 24/7, bro, and you would know by now.
What is it?
She's getting married, bro.
What'd you say?
Look, don't even worry about it, okay? There's plenty of ladies out there that would love to be with a decorated Marine like yourself. Alright? Pick you up at 8? You ready?
Sure.
In order to let go, to truly let go, you have to take the right steps. You have to get rid of all the things that remind you of them. Make new memories with new people and old places. And last but not least, you have to accept that that one person who was once your everything and whole reason of being wasn't there before, and you were fine. And you'll be fine without them now. And yeah, there will be others, but if you box yourself in, There won't be.
Bought you lunch. I got your camera fixed. Anna?
Anna's not here right now. I'm tearing her soul apart.
In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and God, strengthened by the intercession of the Immaculate Virgin Mary, Mother of God, of Blessed Michael the Archangel,
Thomas,
of Blessed
Thomas, you're hurting me. You're hurting me. Just stop, baby. Just please stop.
You're not hurt.
What?
Not Anna.
It's me, baby. It's me. Just please stop. No, no.
When I got close, the mercenaries...
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
I may have seen the most beautiful angelic face in this entire land. I must find out her name. How come I've never seen her before?
Oh, that's the Dragonborn. Better show her some respect, mate.
Oh, beauty and strength. What an enchanting combination. I wonder, has anyone tried to court her yet?
Buy armor from Grelka.
Actually, I was about to ask her to ride with me after sunset.
You, Anuman? Why would such an ethereal creature want to sit with you on some horse?
At least I have a horse.
No, my good friend. To chase such a beauty, you need more than some steed to swoop her off her feet.
You really are a jackass, my friend. Let's see who the fair Dragonborn chooses.
Once she meets me, there really won't be a choice.
Oi, lass. I think my sword needs to be sharpened. Grandma unsheath it for me.
Would you shut up? That's the Dragonborn.
The Dragonborn, eh? Perhaps I can make her shout for me.
Oh, shut up, you drunken fool. Excuse me, Dragonborn, won't you join us for a drink? Perhaps I could tell you my favorite story. It's about a certain Argonian maid.
Oi, perhaps we can act it out.
You can't even read, you idiot. How do you know what book I'm talking about?
Maybe she can... she can teach me.
Always class with you, Arius. Always class.
Mm-hmm.
Dragonborn, don't be afraid to join us. We don't bite. Or at least I don't. You may catch rabies from my friend here.
Can I measure you?
What?
Can I measure you?
Measure me? No.
Well, then can you stand on the scale? I want to know how much of it will be on my face.
On your face?
Yeah, baby. I want you to sit on my face. I want you to suffocate me with your fat, jiggly, beautiful ass. I want to feed you cake while we make love.